Hello guys and welcome to Weird Animations. Writer me, director me, editor me. This is my first story time animation, so I hope you like it. And today I'm go to talk about a pretty scary experience I had at pizza shop. Okay, here it goes. So my mom drove me down the street to go to a pizza shop. She told me to go up to the counter and order some pizza, so I complied. I ordered the pizza and waited in the pizza shop for the order to be ready. I had done this before, so it was no big deal, until a lady walked into the pizza shop and was pretty angry at the cashier. She was angry because she said they didn't give her all of her change, or maybe she thought that they were overcharging her. The cashier insisted that she got the correct amount of money, but she was still angry and continued arguing, and it kept on going. Eventually one of the men in the shop confronted the lady and told her to get out. She complied. I was not hurt in the situation, but it was pretty scary because I wasn't that far away from her, so I was shaking a little bit. I don't like fights. And not that long after, the lady went out and my order was ready, so I picked up the pizza and went to the door. The guy who confronted the lady helped open the door. I thanked him and quickly got to my mom's car. I told her about what had happened and she was pretty shocked. And that is my story. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.